Let us see a question on pressure groups. The question is, pressure group politics is sometimes seen as informal fact of politics. With regard to the above, assess the structure and functioning of the pressure group. Pressure group is a group of people who came together for promoting the common interest. In the Indian context, pressure groups varies from business groups, trade unions, caste groups, religious groups, student organizations, ideology-based groups, etc. These exert pressure on public policy through the medium of politics. They can exert pressure through legitimate means as well as illegitimate means. However, pressure groups in a positive sense taken as they exert pressure through legitimate means like lobbying, electioneering, petitioning, etc. Their functions vary from advocacy and the policy and sometimes plays major role in policy making itself. For example, civil society organizations and voluntary organizations play major role in direct policy making. For instance, FICCI, ASSOCHAM, these are business lobbies. These lobby for favorable trade and commerce policies. The influence of pressure groups on politics seen as positive as they are promoting channelized in opinion of the people. At the same time, by echoing the voice of the people who have voice, is marginalizing the people who are voiceless. For example, some of the reservation policies to include the certain caste people under the backward classes came under criticism that the caste politics are influencing the public policy of the government. And in this case, truly, the people who need the reservations, their voice is not getting heard. So, India is a democracy. Politics has to work towards public goal. And this public goal should be towards greater good of greater number of people. Though pressure groups are working towards making the voice to be heard, in some cases they are marginalizing the people. So the need of the hour is all the pressure groups should come under one umbrella and they should promote for inclusive governance in the system.